Hello! In this video, we will be demonstrating how to use Kronos, the electronic timesheet system for Dartmouth College student employees. You will receive an email from Kronos that contains a link to the login page after you have been hired for an hourly paid position. After entering this URL, you will be redirected to the standard Dartmouth single sign-on page. Enter your NetID and password as normal and press Enter. Once you've logged into Kronos, you will see a large table with the label My Time Card at the top of the workspace. This is where you will record your shifts. To record the beginning of a work shift, click on the In field for the correct date and type in the time at which you started your shift. Next, click on the Transfer field. A drop-down menu displaying all of your student jobs will appear. Select the job that corresponds to the shift that you just entered. You must remember to select your job for each shift, even if you have only one job. Kronos will not remind you, and this is the only way your employer will know what time you are working in each job. If your job is not visible in the dropdown, please contact your supervisor or the Kronos administrator email. Finally, enter the time you stopped working in the corresponding Out field. Kronos uses military time. Entering 1 o'clock corresponds to 1 a.m. To enter time worked in the afternoon or evening, you may either enter the time as you normally would with the letter P at the end of the entry, or you may use the military form of time. In this format, 3 o'clock p.m. would be entered as 1500. After you've entered your time in the In or Out field, Kronos will change it to the appropriate a.m. or p.m. value. After you enter data for a shift, make sure you save your timesheet by clicking the Save button in the upper right corner of the timesheet. The button will be bright orange if you have not saved your data. To record multiple shifts for a given date, click on the plus button to the left of the date for which you would like to record time. This will generate a new row for the date that you clicked on. If you would like to delete all the data in a particular row, click on the X button to the left of the row in question. If you are a tutor working for the Academic Skills Center or Tutor Clearinghouse, you must create a comment on each shift that you work to let your employer know which student you are tutoring and the subject you worked on. To create a comment, right-click on the Out field of the shift that you're recording and click on the Comments button. Open the Select Comment drop-down menu and search for Tutoring. After you have selected Tutoring from the menu, click in the text box below and add a note with the course number and the name of your tutee. Click on OK to finish this comment. Once a comment has been recorded in Kronos, you will see a small blue speech bubble icon in the Out field. If you hover your cursor over the icon, Kronos will display the saved comment. Again, make sure you save your time card after making any changes. Some students may work in areas using Kronos time clocks. These students will record their in and out times by swiping their ID card. If you work in one of these areas, your employer will give you additional instructions. All student employees are expected to record the amount of time that they work each time they work. Do not preload shifts, even if you have a defined work schedule. Things do change, and it's best to record as you go to avoid mistakes that would require an involved correction process. Employers receive reports of time worked after a given pay period ends. Each pay period is 2 weeks long, beginning on a Sunday at 12 a.m. and ending 2 Saturdays later at 11:59 p.m. Your timesheet must be completely accurate by the end of each pay period. Your supervisor will contact you if corrections need to be made to your timesheet after Saturday. You will then have only through Monday morning to make the necessary adjustments. If the changes are not made, your upcoming paycheck will be affected. Your access to the Kronos web entry time system will end either when your employer terminates your employment or if you have not recorded any time for 6 consecutive weeks. Remember, an employee must not falsify or incorrectly report the time worked. These actions are grounds for corrective action up to and including termination, an honor code violation, and possible legal prosecution. To log out of Kronos, be sure that you sign out and then close your browser. This is particularly important if you are using a shared computer. If you do not sign out and quit the browser, it is possible that your Dartmouth authentication could be used by someone else trying to enter their own time in Kronos. Congratulations! You are now ready to start using Kronos electronic timesheets. If you encounter any difficulties, please use the resources listed on the screen. Thanks for watching.